Chicago drivers are taking Chicago parking meters to court to break up what they say is an illegal monopoly. The lawsuit filed in federal court is looking to become a class action suit on behalf of all of the city's drivers to end the city's exclusive 75-year deal. They claim it has led to higher street parking rates, too many meters, and restricts other modes of travel like bikes or ride sharing. Chicago Parking Meters has not commented on the suit.